The first thing we'll do is expand further the content tag in order to edit it. Pressing the Edit HTML button will allow us to format the text, making it bold or changing color, etc. So we edit the text quickly. In this template, there are many content labels on the screen. Each one of these is represented by its own content tag. The text here can be edited in the same way as the main content tag. And if we save and reload, returning to the edited screen, here you can see the text has been changed. Other items can be changed in a similar way. And that is how the template is customized. Remember, Jackdaw is an open format. And if you have the ability to use Adobe's Flash, then the template can be customized further. See the manual or the Jackdaw website for further details.